Marksheffel Road is back open this afternoon near Highway 94 after a crash. Look at this video. This happened just before noon today. Southbound Marksheffel was shut down for over an hour as crews worked to clean all of this up. And